Hey guys, this is Shmi117 here with a tutorial on how to downgrade from a higher firmware down to lower firmware. Now, before we even start, you're going to want to close iTunes and you're going to want your iDevice connected to your computer. You're also going to want to shut it off after you connect it, because we're going to have to put it into DFU mode. It won't work in normal recovery mode. It has to be in DFU mode. Now, how we put it in DFU mode? You have to hold the power button for 3 seconds. So, let's go. 1, 2, 3. Now, start holding the home button for 10 seconds. Now, the screen should shut off. We hold it for about 2 more, and then let go of the power button. And keep holding the home button, though. Now, your computer should make like a little beep, which means it's plugged in, and it's on, but it's in DFU mode. The screen should stay black, however. Now on the computer, we're going to need 2 files. We're going to want the firmware that you want to downgrade to and Tiny Umbrella. This will allow us to downgrade. Before we get to these two, we're going to have to go and check the host file to see if it's blocking any Apple related connections. So click on Local Disk C, go to Windows, scroll down and find System32, find Drivers, then go to ETC, and then here's your host file. Click on this once, go to Notepad, click on it twice. Now, this is the string you're going to want to add to your host file. I'll put this in the description below for any of you that can't read this or just want an easier access. Oh, this number sign isn't supposed to be there. I'll remove that. But add this in. And then after it's added in, without the number sign, go File, and then go Save, and then click Exit. Now that we're done with the host file, we can now move on to Tiny Umbrella. We'll click on it. Yeah, click Yes. Let it do its thing right here. Alright, this pops up. Just press OK. Now, this shows all my saved SHSHs. An SHSH is used for downgrading. If you don't have an SHSH saved for a firmware, then you can't downgrade to that firmware. I want to downgrade to 4.3.3, so that's the SHSH that I have it saved for. Now, before we actually start the TSS server, we're going to have to click on Advanced right here. And then this should be checked for all of you. Uncheck it. Oh, and this should also be checked, but that doesn't matter. Uncheck this middle one so we can do a clean restore, just like how it says, uncheck this box. Now that we're done with that, just click on Start TSS Server. This will show a little question mark and it'll say that it is running. Now that this is ready, just press the minimize button and go down. Now open up iTunes right now. Okay, now it says that it's in recovery mode. That's good. Now press Shift and hold and then press Restore. It should pop up with your desktop. And this is the firmware that I want to restore to, so then you click this firmware and then it'll say it'll erase and restore. Just press restore and then you're done. You'll be restoring back down to your firmware without 3194 error and any other error that will possibly pop up. But if any other error pops up, then just comment below or PM me and I will try and answer it to the best of my abilities. Thank you and have a nice day.